another episode of Madness Project Nexus. This is a walkthrough, and we are doing part two of the story mode. So let's continue. Okay. So, we have got to, episode 1.5, Ground Zero, so we're going to be doing this today. Okay. 1.5, I started first. 15 years ago, Project Nexus was the highlight of the modest research to resurrect the planet. Thanks to the efforts of Dr. Kristoff, the program's chief scientist works very well. Something is said to have gone terribly wrong. Alright, let's continue. Somewhere in the bar, years ago.
Take the doctors!
she didn't start biting you or something. Kind of like press left or just A and D, like, or kind of definitely to get out of the matter. So, yeah, on her hook, okay. 1.5B, quarters. In the distance lay a science tower, the seat of all Nexus research, only the eccentric Dr. Hoffmeyer at Highland Labs. Chris Falk's treason would be short-lived, and Hoffmeyer could not be convinced to turn against the organization. Okay, proceed. They can trust Hoffmeyer. Just hope his future will be
I don't want
Once again, it was known, Dr. Christoph McGinn is raised to the top of the tower. The outbreak will not be contained for long. The experiments of Project Nexus proved to be much more dangerous than their creators. Okay, let's see. Looking at the volcano. Good luck on four. Well, I sure hope that I survive. It's a long way out. So there's some more enemies. Well, a couple other variants. Okay, so we're going to chase. They run real fast. You're going to want to save a lot of bullets for this. Wasting one bullet. Careful, do not let them grab you. Continue. taking damage.
Okay.
Susan. Let's continue.